How you doing, guys and gals? Yeah, he told me just get on here and just talk. And don't really have a class or anything I'm supposed to talk about or any kind of lesson. It's more of a reflecting kind of thing that I need to do. And expressing where I am. Yeah, that fuel thing is not only for the world, but for me. I've, spent the whole day trying to get out of here, but I'm not reflecting on what I really need to get done. And that's the fuel to be your spark. It's not easy to accept that you're God. Especially as you walk in flesh and have for so many years. See, all this fueling that's been doing has been in me. I've already been fueling the world. And getting myself exalted to the level of God. Mentally, I'm already there. Soul is really having a hard one with that. Because he's kept the brakes on me to keep me in check and under control and accepting. Because it really would be a lot easier if I could walk on water or do any of those things because it would be without doubt. But I have to do it on my own faith and logic that I'm God. And that's my mission tonight. That's where I am. And I'm sorry that I have not been out there yet, but the Father says that I was not ready. But he's pretty sure by the end of tonight I'm going to be ready. And we're going to come out there into the world tomorrow. And I will have no problems walking into the world. At least if he lets me. Because that's been really the problem. As I told you, he knows the world. He knows this avatar and this flesh and all the hell it's went through. And been dealing with damaged goods for a long time. And so, understanding that I'm a God, that's a tough one. It's the ultimate bet. Went through the ultimate war. It had to accept that it's all right. That's what I do. That's what I am. And he's got a few things he needs me to understand and help me through the ultimate counselor that he hasn't let me see and exposed me to, because once I get out there, there's no going back. And having this avatar fall over dead is not probably a good idea. And so there's a specific path that I have to walk, and it'll be out there as this avatar can handle it. And I've got to walk his steps as he wants me to. It's to protect me too. Because unlike any of you guys, you have no idea what my true challenges are. And what I must face to do this. But he's never even really allowed me the honesty of being able to come on the and explain it to you guys. Because it wasn't time. Well, it's time now. It's time for me to accept the fact that I am the second Son of God. And that I've been given the wisdom of God to bring peace to the world. And just a few more personal lessons, he says, and we're good. And that's what I'm going to do. And get a good night's sleep, he says. And I am coming tomorrow. I'm going to be out there in the world. And I apologize. But he wants you guys to know that you really do not totally understand the hell that this avatar has been through. And all the memory wipes and everything, the confusion, the whole path to get here as flesh with no proof. I am the strongest in the world, the universe, only because I've been trained by the best. And so he needs me to let the world know that I am coming. I will be out there. After all, it's five days work week. Come on, people. I couldn't get it all done on Monday. I need the whole week. Honest 40, he says. It's time to be honest about what this 40's been about. Tell you the truth, a good 40 sounds pretty good right about now. Oh, no, I don't need no more confusion. Confusion has been enough. I have had enough confusion on my path. Oh, man, you guys just do not know what I have been through. Oh, but you will. Yeah, you'll get the full package out of that Patrick Almighty on the top side. That's a one that everyone will sit down and watch. Just like my brother's. His walk here. But, yeah, mine will be extra special. Because the other two kings, they get a ride all the way as gods. They don't have that confusion. They know. Hell yeah. You want me to change that to wine? Yeah. That is some wine. How's that? Does that taste pretty good? Yeah. I didn't get that shit. No, I got the confused mental package. I have done a couple days in a mental hospital. You can find that on the research if you want. Oh, man. Mankind's pills, boy, do they screw with your transmission. You hitting gears you don't even know you have. Oh, boy, those pills. Yeah, we stay away from them pills. That's for sure. I'm damn sure. Don't need the pills. No, no, no. Oh. But, yeah. My path, my walk, my challenges, they are specifically designed as he wanted me to get through this and to get there. And he didn't want me to overload. And that's what I've been protected by him, is so that I didn't overload. So yeah, he beat the hell out of me, but he beat the hell out of me with love. So I'm cool with that. It's been the reason everything is what it is. So anyway, yeah, probably I'm gonna need some medical care when I do get out there. He says. His avatar's like my truck. They're both about ready to drop. Oh, yeah, my path is my path, and I'm doing my path as he tells me. So I will be out there. Exactly how I'm stepping out there, I do not know yet. That's what we're talking about tonight. We're gonna go through what's necessary for me to get out there. And we'll go that route. I'll let you know when I know, or you'll know when you know. Yeah, he said it's one of those things that yeah, it'll be an inside circle thing. But I'll be out there, and you'll know, you'll see me. So, everyone, hang tough. I'm coming. I'm coming. He's taking good care of me. He's got me all covered. I mean, damn, I got the best pizza in the world right there. Not really. That sucks, but it's fuel. He's always gave me the right fuel, the right mixture to keep myself going, keep myself strong, keep myself intact. And yeah, that's again another one of those. I don't really have much to say, but guess what? I had a lot to say. It's been an awesome experience though, being through this with you. It will be forever remembered by mankind, everything that's going on, and we're all going to have peace, and we're all going to make it into heaven, and we're going to have a hell of a lot of angels showing up here soon. Yeah, I love that. I love that. And Debbie, I love you so much. He knew you'd have to kill me. You'd just kill me. That first hug would be over. So it is what it is. I definitely needed to get more fuel just to get near you, sweetheart. That's what he's been talking about with the bomb. Girl, you're the bomb. So, yeah, actually, walking into Walmart's crazy. That's cool. Shit, I can handle that. Oh, touching your soul. Oh, that might be a little bit harder on me. Okay. All right. Anyway, I need to get my last Jedi training, I guess, and hang with the Father and do my night and get a good night's sleep, and which is freaking he's had me down for four or five naps today. Like I hadn't had so much sleep in my life than what I've had. He says you need charge, dude. Hey, I guess he's right. I have been running kind of low on the tank when it comes to sleep. It's been the way it is. He wants me to rest, 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 and that's what I'm doing. So that's what we're doing. And yeah, I'm coming out there, and I will request to see my queen when I'm physically ready, and my children, and the world. But I really do have to get physically ready to accept all this. The shock and awe of stepping into the world in this avatar is quite the drama. And it's a big step for me. So he's got a specific plan for me in caution. And we're gonna go that route. And we will see you all soon. And I love you all. And thank you. It's time to go to the other side of this show. Next time you see me, it will be the other side of the show. Have a good night. And be careful. And be cautious. And no, we're still on the down low, everybody. It's one of those things. They don't see us. They don't. It's kind of cool, isn't it? He always said it was going to happen. No proof. There's no proof, but boy, damn. Damn. There's enough that we can run off the logic of what I've given and what we're doing and what's going down. So that's the way it is. So anyway, I will be seeing you soon on the other side of this show. Love you all.